at the Savage River Trail. It is a little rainy, but it's still pretty nice out.